नमस्ते, मेरा नाम श्रेयोशी है। पहले मैं बहुत कम बोलती थी क्योंकि मेरे पास वर्ड्स ही नहीं होते थे, लेकिन अब मैं बहुत बोलने लगी हूँ।
ऑलमोस्ट मेरी तरह।
जब से मैंने 30-day 30 words चैलेंज लिया है, मेरे पास वर्ड्स की कोई कमी ही नहीं है। हाँ भाई और बहनों, मेरे पास वर्ड्स की कोई कमी नहीं है।
हाय, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल टिडबिट्स ऑफ लिट्स। दिस इज मी श्रेयोशी एंड दैट्स देवप्रिया। एंड व्हाट यू जस्ट सॉ वाज काइंड ऑफ अ ट्रेलर टू आवर नेक्स्ट एक्टिविटी, राइट? एंड यस देवप्रिया।
Okay, so why we are doing it first before what we are doing? So as teachers, we kind of get these two kinds of essays. One is the good essay and the other is the nice essay. In the good essay, everything is good, okay? People are good, the situation is good, environment looks good, house is good, everything is good at the end of the essay, okay? And in the nice ones, the same thing again, nice people, nice setting, nice background, nice conclusion. So, we are tired of this monotony and we thought that we'll work upon our own vocab, and with that we'll help our subscribers also to improve their vocabulary. So, we have taken this 30-day 30 words challenge. Yeah, so it's a challenge because it's we are going to put up videos every single day starting from 1st of October, and if you can spend just 1 minute, you're going to learn a new word. At the end of the day, right?
Yes.
So please do watch our videos.
Keep watching,
right?
And yes, learn new words. Bye.
Bye.